in the context of the peaceful protest announced by the student community of West Bengal tomorrow and the reported suppression of the protest by certain instructions from the government, I would urge upon the government to remember the strong pronouncement of the Honorable Supreme Court of India. Let not the power of the state of West Bengal be unleashed on peaceful protesters. Democracy can have silent majority, not silenced majority. Remember that.